Good afternoon. Scotland's Transport Minister has apologised after more than 200 drivers were stranded overnight. Motorists on the M74 were forced to sleep in their vehicles. Well, that's all for now. Join us at 6 when we'll have a full roundup of today's news and sport. But until then, from everyone here, have a very good afternoon. Goodbye.